breaking album of 1968. But anyway, this is the eponymously titled Blood, Sweat, and Tears album, and one of the biggest hits from this is Spinning Wheel. If I could do that for you now, here is Spinning Wheel.